Hello boys and girls, this is Teacher Grace and welcome back to our English class. Are you ready? Let's get started. Theme 5 is about family, right? So I have a song for you. The title is We Are a Family. So I have here Ia, Julia and JJ and I want you to sing and do the action with us. Let's go! We are a family.
Love is sweet.
Love is kind.
Love comes
from a family of mine.
Lesson for today is Theme 5, Family. Lesson 1, New Words. Dad, D-A-D, Dad. Mom, M-O-M, Mom. Brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Sister, S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Now take out your student's book and open it on pages 46 and 47. You are going to point the words as you listen and say.
Theme 5, Family. Lesson 1. A. Listen, point, and say. 1. Dad.
Dad.
2. Mom.
Mom.
3. Brother.
Brother.
4. Sister.
Sister. Listening part.
B. 1. Listen and point. Kim meets Bill's family. 1.
He's my dad.
Hello. 2.
She's my mom.
Hello.
3.
And she's my sister. Nice to meet you.
Listen, then practice.
He's my dad. She's my mom.
I will explain more the useful language. We are going to use he's. He's refers to a man or a boy. So he's comes from he is. So this is a contraction we are going to use in our useful language, the contraction. All right? And the other one is she's. She's comes from she is. So when you make it a contraction, the letter I is gone, right? But you will put the apostrophe. She's. Okay, let's start. Follow after me. He's my dad. Another useful language to practice. She's my mom. Wonderful. It's time to sing a song. Yay! Open your student's book on page 88. Let's sing along.
He's my dad.
He's my dad.
She's my mom.
She's my mom.
He's my brother.
He's my brother.
She's my sister.
She's my sister.
He's my dad.
He's my dad.
She's my mom.
She's my mom.
He's my brother.
He's my brother.
She's my sister.
She's my sister.
Yay! It's time to practice. Page 47 of your student's book. Letter E. Trace the words. Practice. Point and say. So the examples are here on the top. He's my dad. This is Ben's family, by the way. All right? So number one, you practice speaking and point to the words that you are reading. One, he's my dad. Two, she's my mom. Three, she's my sister. Four, he's my brother. Okay, I want you to practice this speaking with your mom and your dad and your other siblings, okay? If you can make a video of yourself, then better. Thank you. It's game time! Yay! Student's book, page 47, letter F. Role play. In fours, take turns role-playing family members. You are going to point to your dad or your mom or your other family members and tell who are they. For example, he's my dad. So you're pointing to your dad. And then she's my sister. You point to your sister. And then you point to your mom. She's my mom. And to your brother, he's my brother. It's easy, right? You can do it. It's workbook time. Yay! Open your workbook on pages 42 and 43. Page 42, letter A. Trace the correct words. Example is the number one, dad or sister. Dad is already given to you, so it's already traced. Number two, sister, mom. What is the correct word? Just trace one word. Do not trace all the words, okay? Some of you are tracing all the words. Not correct. Only one word. This is mom, right? So you just trace mom. M-O-M. Okay? Do not trace the word sister because it's not correct. Do not trace all the words. Only one word at a time. Number three, brother or dad? Number four, mom or sister? Letter B. Circle the correct words. Example, brother or dad? This is dad, right? So you're going to circle dad. Number two, sister or mom? Circle the correct word. Number three, dad or brother? Circle the correct word. Letter C. Page 43. Look, trace, and write. Example in number 1. He's my brother. Number 2. She's my mom. Number 3. He's my dad. Number 4. She's my... Who's this? Write the correct word. And letter D. Page 43. Read and tick the correct box. Number 1. He's my brother. Or he's my dad. The correct answer is he's my dad. Number 2. She's my sister. She's my mom. What's the correct answer? Tick the correct box. And we're done with our lesson for today. I hope you enjoy it and see you again next time. Goodbye!